In a show like Bigg Boss, if you are allowed to show your anger, you're allowed to show aggression, you're allowed to show all the emotions, why not love?
I started loving her. Then she fell in love. And अभी भी टच हो, सब कुछ अच्छा है. And I'll pray and I hope कि सब कुछ अच्छा ही जाए.
Hello everyone, welcome to peepingmoon.com. I'm Rashita Sahani and today joining me for a super interesting and fun conversation are the lovebirds of Bigg Boss 15, welcoming Maisha and Ishan. Hi you guys, how have you been?
We've been good, I guess. Now that we've come out, we still have, the feeling hasn't sunk in yet. Yeah. We're still in the whole BB hangover.
Right.
So yeah, that's how we're feeling right now. I mean, the feelings, the actual real feelings haven't come out yet.
But no regrets at all, to be very honest. I mean, I think when your time is up, your time is up. Ghar se bahar aa gaye to aisa nahi hai ki hame kisi cheez ka regret hai. Ki yaar ye nahi karte to we would have not been evicted and we would have stayed in the house. Aisa bilkul nahi hai. I mean, no regrets at all. We enjoyed every bit of our journey. Aur jitna bhi tha, bahut acha tha. Jis khushi ke saath gaye the, usi khushi ke saath bahar aaye.
Fantastic. And you know, a lot of people on the internet are not blaming you two for your exit. They are saying ki Neha aur Rakesh ki entry hui and to accommodate them, do logo ko bahar nikal diya. You know, there are a lot of things being said now on the internet. How do you react to that? Do you feel that wo wildcard entry ke wajah se ye hua? Double eviction?
Har season wildcards to aate hi hain. So I don't think it was... and also there have been quite a few weekend ki episodes jahan koi bahar gaya bhi nahi hai. And obviously all of us can't reach the finale, so people had to get evicted. And if it was not us, it would have been two other people. And because I feel KSR, everyone is so strong that koi aur do hote to, matlab even their fans would have been really shocked. So I think, yeah, it was meant to happen, it happened.
Ishan, what do you think?
राइट आई थिंक जो होना था वो हो गया है और ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं है कि नेहा और राकेश शो में आए तो मेकर्स ने सोचा, क्रिएटिव्स ने सोचा कि ईशान और महेशा को निकाल देते हैं. मैंने आपसे इंटरव्यू की शुरुआत में ही बोला, व्हेन योर टाइम इज अप योर टाइम इज अप. आपकी नसीब में जितना लिखा है उतना लिखा है. और जितने भी जितने लोगों ने क्रिटिसाइज किया, पर बाहर आके रियलाइज हो रहा है कि अगर इतने लोगों ने क्रिटिसाइज किया है तो इतने सारे प्यार देने वाले हैं लोगों को. लोगों ने प्यार बहुत दिया है. इंस्टाग्राम, सोशल मीडिया, फ्लडेड विद मैसेजेस, डीएम्स दैट हाउ मच दे लव ईशान एंड मायशा एंड मायशान एंड दे फाइंड रियली क्यूट टुगेदर. तो वो जो मायशान हैशटैग है, दैट इज डूइंग वेरी वेल एंड वी आर वेरी प्राउड ऑफ इट. और वी जस्ट लव्ड एवरी बिट ऑफ आवर जर्नी. हर चीज बहुत अच्छी थी और किसी चीज का कोई रिग्रेट नहीं है.
ग्रेट. एंड एज यू मेंशन, ऑफ कोर्स मायशान हैज रिसीव्ड massive love when you were out. They are heartbroken now that you are out, but when you were in, of course, there were so many trending videos of you two. Now when we saw your journey together, it started off on a very lovely note, you know. It was very effortless, natural. We could see that, even though a lot of people asked you teen din mein kaise ho and all of that, but we could see that it was genuine, unlike a lot of other pairings that we are now seeing inside the house that come across as something that's not very real. But you tell me.
We didn't.
Yeah, I'm saying, of course, it's on record. That's not an issue. But you tell me, weren't you tired of listening to the same thing again and again, despite having each other's back, answering people ki teen din mein kaise hua and all of that?
Well, ek episode maybe shayad aapne dekha ho, jisme pani mere yahan se chala gaya. वो मेरे लिए क्या फील करती है और मैं उसके लिए क्या फील करता हूँ. ना ही मैं चाहता हूँ कि मुझे कंटेस्टेंट्स बताएं और ना ही मैं चाहता हूँ कि व्यूअर्स मुझे बताएं कि ये सच है या ये फेक है. बिकॉज हम दोनों एक दूसरे के लिए क्या फील करते हैं वो मैटर करता है एक रिलेशनशिप में. अदरवाइज तो कोई रिलेशनशिप काम ही नहीं कर सकता. तो एक दिन ऐसा हुआ था कि जिस दिन मैं बहुत फेड अप हो गया और चिल्ला चिल्ला के घर में बोल रहा था कि ये मेरा और मायशा का टेक है, आप अपना जजमेंट अपने पास रखो और जो उसको और मुझे करना होगा वो हम करेंगे. और लोग देख सकते हैं यार, आई मीन कुछ भी गेम के अंदर स्ट्रेटजी के लिए नहीं था. आई स्टार्टेड लविंग हर, देन शी फेल इन लव एंड अभी भी टच वुड सब कुछ अच्छा है एंड आई प्रे एंड आई होप कि सब कुछ अच्छा ही जाए.
Same year, we hope the same. Maisha, how has it been for you?
How has what been for me? Like how people's judgments?
You know, people's, yeah, judgments.
So honestly, I think love speaks for itself. And we tried pehle bolna, you know, that how we felt for each other or whatever. But after a while, we were like, jis pe jo sochna hai socho. And actually, love spoke for itself. I mean, towards the end, also, people were like, tum log game khelo, tum log hamesha saath mein kyun ho? Why all together? Why all together? The same people who thought our relationship was fake then wanted us to play individually because they said that we were always together. So I think that was also an answer to this question that jinko itna problem tha कि हम फेक कर रहे हैं या जो भी है उन सेम लोगों को इतना प्रॉब्लम था कि हम इतना साथ में थे. वी वर लाइक फेविकॉल का जोड़ कि यू नो दे केप्ट टेलिंग अस प्ले द गेम प्ले द गेम. दैट वाज एन आंसर इन इटसेल्फ.
ओके गॉट इट. एंड आई सॉ व्हेन राजीव एंटर्ड पूरा ऐसे लग रहा था कि यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग. आप लोग का बॉन्ड जो है वो भी ऐसा लग रहा था कि आप इफेक्ट होने वाले हैं. बट ऑफकोर्स यू ऑल यू नो स्टूड बाय ईच अदर एंड जितने भी लोग सोचे थे कि अभी नहीं होगा एंड यू नो यू विल बी टेकिंग लीव फ्रॉम ईच अदर दैट डिडंट हैपन. सो डू यू थिंक दैट एक्चुअली मेड योर बॉन्ड स्ट्रॉन्गर या वो इफेक्ट हुआ आप लोगों को?
मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि जो होता है लाइफ में अच्छे के लिए होता है. एंड मुझे पर्सनली अच्छा लगा कि वो हुआ घर के अंदर बिकॉज घर में बताया हुआ एक महीना बाहर की 6-7 महीने के बराबर होता है. बिकॉज आप इतने स्ट्रेसफुल माहौल में रहते हो इतने दिनों के लिए या तो आप इमोशनली स्ट्रेस में रहते हो या फिजिकली में रहते हो बट ले लेके आप स्ट्रेस पूरे दिन फील करते हो. डायनेमिक्स हर 24 घंटे में शो में चेंज होते हैं. तो आई थिंक जो हुआ बहुत अच्छा हुआ एंड वी हैव कम आउट स्ट्रॉन्गर. और
the best part is through the whole Rajiv thing also we showed how like close and how true Maishan is because that was a very that was such a hard hitting whole thing, you know, with him coming, him being Ishu's really good friend and having really having a lot of opinions about what we felt for each other and how it looked on TV and all of that. So I think that also proved to a lot of people that come what may, we have each other's back and we are inseparable. So I'm kind of okay with all these things happening because I feel honestly we've also spoken about it that we've already seen so much in the show that real life problems seem a little smaller in comparison to the ones on the show.
Correct. And, you know, including host Salman Khan, a lot of people came in and bahar bhi tweets say that, you know, you guys are getting cozy and closeness and all of that. People were commenting on that. Your fans, on the other hand, got very possessive and, of course, supported you too. That if they don't have any problem and they're not doing anything uncomfortable, so why are these people having an issue? So how did you react to that? Because 2-3 baar aap log ko confront bhi kiya gaya tha us baare mein.
Okay, so again, I said this in, I think a similar question was asked to me a few interviews back and I said the same thing. I'm going to say it again. I'm going to say in a show like Big Boss, if you are allowed to show your anger, you're allowed to show aggression, you're allowed to show all the emotions, why not love? And what I feel for him, what he feels for me, at least I hope, is very, very strong. Okay. And I am a girl of this day and age. I am going to do what I feel like. I am going to, if I am doing something, I'm going to own up to it. I felt like showing my love by, you know, expressing my love by hugging him or getting cozy with him. That is my take. That's how I express my love. Maybe someone else has a different way of expressing love. That was my way of expressing my love. And I do not think I went wrong at all because agar you are applauding aggression and you're applauding strategies and you're applauding connivingness, then why not applaud love?
Definitely. More power to you for saying that, Maisha. Completely agreed. Yeah. Thanks. The way you explained it, it was amazing. Nice. Ishan, would you like to add on to that?
ये मैं इसके बाद क्या ही ऐड करूंगा, तो
क्या
बट आई जस्ट पर्सनली फील दैट शी इज वन ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट वुमन आई हैव एवर मेट इन माय लाइफ एंड आई रियली रिस्पेक्ट हर एंड हर ओपिनियंस. जो बोलती है बहुत पॉइंट टू पॉइंट बोलती है एंड शी मेक्स सेंस. जिस तरीके से ये चीज एक्सप्लेन करी, आई डोंट थिंक इसको एक्सप्लेन करने का कोई बेटर वे है. और आई मीन आई आई दैट इज व्हाई आई एम सो इंप्रेस्ड एंड दैट इज व्हाई आई जस्ट लव हर सो मच. बहुत ओपिनियनेटिव है एंड बहुत क्यूट है.
Agreed. And Maisha, what also, you know, made a lot of celebs angry, like Kamya Punjabi and a lot of other people tweeted, was जब तेजस्वी ने आपको नॉमिनेट किया एंड देन कैप्टेंसी दिया ये बोल के दैट आई एम गिल्टी एंड मुझे ये रिटर्न में देना है. एंड देन कट टू वी सॉ द नेक्स्ट डे शी इज कमिंग एंड आर्ग्यूइंग एंड सेइंग कि नो आप मुझे गिफ्ट दो बिकॉज आई मेड यू अ कंटेंडर. शी वेरी कन्वीनियंटली फॉरगॉट दैट दैट वाज हर पे बैक फॉर नॉमिनेटिंग यू. So this there were a lot of tweets and a lot of rage amongst fans and celebrities who voiced their opinion against Tejasvi. How did you feel at that minute moment? Did you feel that ye bahut convenient tha unke liye?
Okay, so I think last week I actually started playing the game. The week that I was eliminated, before that I was like, oh my god, my friends, my this, my that. And then when I got nominated, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna pick myself now. Okay, and I did start playing. So even when I knew that Teju had my name and she had my Raz, okay, before that I wasn't speaking to her at all. And then Tejasvi walks up to me and says that I have your Raz, okay, and I have your name or whatever. And I just deep down knew inside that the only reason she wanted me to be a contender was because Shamita had removed her out of the race, and she just wanted to do everything in her power to make sure that nor Shamita nor any of her alliances become a contender in the captaincy. And I knew she had her ulterior motives. I knew it wasn't she being all the Yalu and saying lele captaincy. I knew that for a fact. So even the next day, okay, honestly, I had already given JB, Jay, I'd already given cheap line. And it wasn't about doing each other favors. Even at the beginning of the task, I had told him that koi captaincy human emotions se upar nahi hoti. I had told him this. And he was like, no, you've come this far. And, you know, you can't do this. Don't think, with your heart, think with your mind and this and that. And he was a little pissed off also at me. But I was like, I can't do it. Okay, and I gave it to JB. And then, Tejasvi walked up to me and she asked me for a gift. If she had genuinely asked me, I swear on anything, I would have given it to her if she really wanted it. But I could see the way she just walked up to me and she acted like I owed her something back.
Yeah.
And that's when I was like, no, girl, I'm not doing this. You wanted me to play the game? Here is how I'm playing the game. I'm not going to give you your gift. And that's why I knew I was losing. I could have very conveniently given her the gift. And that's why I had told Ishan also that I'm going to give everyone else the gift, just not them. And that's why if you see, I had given Simba, I gave Pratik, and I gave Rajiv also their gifts.
Yeah, I saw that. Correct.
Yeah.
Okay. And Ishan, we also saw that aapke aur Pratik ki kabhi itni bani nahi. In fact, last mein toh bahut hi zyada, things got a little bitter for you too. Was it also because of the initial pairing and all of that happened with Maisha, which was of course refuted on the very first day? Aisa kuch nahi tha. Was it because of that?
Nahi, mujhe wo pasand hi nahi. Mujhe wo pasand hi nahi hai. Uska game khelne ka jo tarika hai, mujhe bilkul nahi pasand. वो एक सिंपल स्ट्रैटेजी के साथ शो के अंदर आता है कि इन माय ओपिनियन ही इज लाइक ही मेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रैटेजीज एंड ही इज माइंड ओवर हार्ट एंड आई एम हार्ट ओवर माइंड. अरे मैं बोलने के लिए नहीं बोल रहा, ये दुनिया ने भी देखा है. प्रतीक स्ट्रैटेजी प्लान करके आता है कि और उसकी बेसिक स्ट्रैटेजी ये रहती है कि मैं किसी को इतना पोक करूंगा कि इतना इंस्टिगेट करूंगा कि वो बस मेरे पे हाथ उठा दे, और जब वो मेरे पे हाथ उठाएगा या तो वो शो से बाहर हो जाएगा और उसके बाद मैं अकेला बैठूंगा और मैं एक लोन वॉरियर की तरह एक्ट करूंगा. और वो वही करता है. आई एम नॉट सेइंग ही इज अ वीक प्लेयर, उसको गेम का काफी नॉलेज है, बट उसका जो तरीका है गेम खेलने का वो मेरे ओपिनियन में बिल्कुल सही नहीं है.
Okay, got it. And if given a chance, would you like to enter Big Boss 15 again?
Without a second thought. I mean, I would just pick my bags and I'll
Maisha, you too?
Yeah, with each other or without, I think both of us are up for it. If he gets it, I'll be super happy for him. If I, you know, get called, he'll be super happy for me. So yeah, with or without, we're up for it.
Fantastic. And lastly, I have a few adjectives. You have to name who you think that person is. So who's the most clever one in the house?
Clever will be Vishal.
Okay, Ishan, for you?
I would say calculated, Vishal.
Okay. Who's fake?
Not being diplomatic, but हर इंसान की अपनी personality है. कोई मैं calculative होके खेल रहा है, कोई बहुत smart बन के खेल रहा है, कोई बहुत sweet portray करके खेल रहा है कि मैं तो बहुत sweet हूँ, मैं तो मतलब बहुत ही दूध का दूल्हा हूँ. Fake as in मतलब fake तो कोई नहीं है, मतलब fake किस sense में, मैं समझ नहीं पाया इस चीज को.
You know, जो actually game के लिए कुछ और portray कर रहा है. I think if you watch, you have just come out. If you watch a few episodes, you will understand.
Looks like you have an answer to that.
Yeah, I have an answer. Off record, I'll tell you.
Does it start from?
Yeah. we spoke about her. I can tell you the gender.
Ooh. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
I know you're going to cut this part out also, but okay.
We will see. Okay. Who's the mastermind of the house?
Karan Bhadra.
Yeah, without a doubt. Who's diplomatic?
Diplomatic.
Diplomatic. Nishant?
Nishant.
Yeah. Yeah, kind of, yeah. And who's the gossip queen or king?
Gossip queen, Afsana. Wo usko bitha ke aap gossip karwa time to gossip queen Afsana.
Great. Okay, thank you so much, Maisha and Dishan. It was lovely chatting with you two, and even more lovely watching you inside the house.
Thank you so much.
You're most welcome. Bye bye. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye.